Alright, what's going on everyone? It's Super here, and welcome back Superman. To another Injustice 2 video. And today, we're going with Dr. Harlene Quinzel. And we're probably going to be playing with the sexiest gear that you could get in Injustice 2. We're showing a lot of skin. And I think Harley pulls it off fantastically.
Want to hear a joke?
Oh, gee, this ought to be something.
Harley Quinn versus Superman.
That is pretty hilarious, not gonna lie. Yeah, get him. Ooh, I was just about to do my special move. Patience, boys. Patience. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh, thought I was gonna be able to. Oh no! Damn. So on block, I still got clipped. Upshot? Oh my god, I tried to upshot right there. Yeah, that's gonna be a ton of damage. Alright, I need to just go in. I need to just go in. I need to just go in and block the wake ups pretty much. Oh my god. He risked it. Alright. So I played this entire match wrong. I should have just gone in. Oh no! Fuck! Nice! Fuck yeah! Let's go! Woo! Oh! That was a fucking close one. So pretty much I played that entire match wrong. I should have just gone in the entire time.
Harley Quinn. Deadshot. Fighters approaching Kondok. Begin.
Yeah. Should have charged more.
Deadshot. Begin. Harley Quinn wins. Begin.
Better, but not good enough.
I can still cut you, sweetie!
Okay.
pour your chaos.
Well, I think it's funny.
Quinn wins. Begin.
How's this gonna end?
I'm a doctor, not a fortune teller.
Harley Quinn wins.
What's going on? It's Super here, and thank you for watching today's video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, make sure you guys subscribed if you are not already. Also, check out any of these videos linked at the top. Thank you for watching, and I will see you guys next time.